Here's our bed of kale on July 6th, 2011. We have two varieties, and it was planted in mid to late April, and is about ready to harvest now. And luckily my kids like kale, stir-fried with a little bit of garlic, yum. This is Red Russian, and next to it is True Siberian. So two varieties that are pretty cold tolerant.